Being alone gives you time to think.
This place ain't bad so far.
I'm glad you called. I think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha! I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
I thought that was it.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Hey, watch it!
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit. Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
I'm the best around!
Oh.
Damn, Pierce picked a nice place for the crew. Nothing some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
What the hell's going on over there?
No one can beat me. Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Get over here and help!
Ow!
What are you doing? Damn saints here!
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place!
Easy enough.
You can't ditch me, man. Somebody should blow that shit up.
It'll be over soon.
Keep it up.
Someone take it.
Come on, bring it to him.
I thought you were gonna come.
Oh, I'm down a cliff.
How you kick ass! Is everyone prepared?
Yeah. How's it going, Shandy?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
No one!
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
But I don't have time for these assholes!
Using a clip!
You can't kill us all!
Can handle anyone!
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
Load up.
Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
I love Steelport.
Don't fuck with the Saints!
Stop fucking with me!